I play Anna, who is a woman that has been affected by the opioid crisis. She's been prescribed OxyContin, and unbeknownst to her, much like many of the people who consume this drug, she doesn't know that the effects are highly, highly addictive. And Joey, our director, really wanted to normalize that with the opioid crisis and make sure that people understand this is happening. If you have an ankle injury, you will be prescribed this medication without knowing the really, really traumatic ramifications. So Anna was one of the characters by which we explored that experience and the issues that occur. And it's heavy. It's a heavy, heavy film.
He's obviously from an acting background. What's that like to work with as a director from your world, effectively?
Oh, yeah, it was a real treat. I think it actually made for a very smooth running of a film set, because he would understand that performance-wise, perhaps it was best to shoot that now or that later and catch that bit of lighting then. You know, he really was working from a place of performance first, which is very, very rare. And was very, very patient, very generous. But he's also somebody who, you know, is extremely disciplined and he knows what he wants. And that's something that is quite hard to come by, unfortunately.
Yeah, sure.
So he's a very passionate person. His father's a doctor, so this subject was very familiar and close to home for him.